Next match. Okay, I'm getting used to this recording off a laptop shit. It looks like my work here is not done. Word is one. These section replays have been sent by guess who? Guess who? We don't know. We don't know him near. You've got to write a name like Josh. We're gonna get into it like this. It's our house, my house. Replay take place in my house. Cody, where are you? Let's go. Money out the yin and can't count that shit. Stacking dead prayers, mouth to mouth that shit. What they said, yeah. Guess who? Representing Cody, T-Ball 90, Cody, where are you? Now, one fan will say T-Ball 90, I follow Passion Ryan player. Oh no. I hate that point. Come on, T-Ball, show me that you're not a fan of Passion Ryan player. Oh my god. Oh, he's taking it to guess who though? Uh oh, this could be a comeback though. This could be a comeback. Oh, no. T-Ball play carefully there. Saw the mistake, now guess who did? Sweep. 2-1 to a fireball. Whose house is this? My house, motherfucker. Here we go. Get the round. Right now, you're coming to T-Ball's house. Oh, guess you tried to fix up T-Ball there. T-Ball, have to play defensive. Because if he don't, he's at it. T-Ball with a super animal to load it. If he uses it carefully, it could be toast for guess who, but it's T-Ball that's in trouble. Guess who is able to secure this round? There you go. Guess who goes in the third round with a super advantage? T-Ball will lose his ultra though. Guess who's bumped up? Come back, guess who is the third round? Come back! Here we go! T-Ball, you're in first blood in the third round. Guess who still has a super advantage? Oh, guess who pick up knife? Oh no! I don't deal with the knife crime! Stop the knife crime! Super unloaded for both competitors now! Oh my god, stamp it like that one! No! He's not looking good for T-Ball! Guess who's gonna hit the super, but he didn't take it! He's letting T-Ball live a bit longer! T-Ball! You've gotta use the super ultra now, you gotta do something! T-Ball, I believe you got out late. That's what happened there.
Yeah, it didn't amount to shit.
You know what I mean?